Hello, and welcome to Strange Services. This is where I talk about services that are out of the ordinary. These can be certain shuttles, infrequent moves, or parliamentary trains. I'll generally identify a strange service as a service that is either unusual, rare to see, or just a shuttle service. And we'll begin with our first unusual singular service of Strange Services. If you remember from my previous video, where we discussed the Quiet Filton Shuttle, I mentioned that some services start and end at either Bath or Westbury. You'll know that all services call out Temple Meads and reverse out again, as per reality. However, 2 Romeo 23, a Filton to Bath Spa service, takes a slightly different routing. 2 Romeo 23 first skips both Stapleton Road and Lawrence Hill, and then crosses onto the fast lines very briefly. There, instead of going to Temple Meads, it goes via a curve that avoids the station entirely, allowing it to continue direct to Keynsham, Oldfield Park, and then Bath Spa. After that, it'll form 2 Hotel 72 back to Filton, calling at all stops except Oldfield Park, and then returns to reversing at Temple Meads. This makes 2 Romeo 23 the only passenger service to regularly utilise this curve, that is normally used for empty coaching stock, freight, and diversions. Now the question that you'll be wondering right now is the exact same as I wonder myself. Why does 2 Romeo 23 avoid Temple Meads entirely? Unfortunately, there may never be a concrete answer to this. Because this is the only passenger service that regularly uses this bit of track, any potential theory brings more questions than answers. It is a very bizarre train that needs to be seen to be believed. Could it simply be to save time? Is it to keep the track open? Is it some sort of trial for more avoidance services? Or is it just there for the enthusiasts to theorise about? Whatever the case, it is a real service that just adds to the oddity of the Filton Shuttle in general. And as of January 2023, it is still a regular service that runs every weekday. Of course, on the one day I get to Filton last week, on the weekday, it wasn't running. But we can only hope that was just a one-off. And this short video indefinitely concludes the short Filton Shuttle saga of 2 videos. But we are far from leaving the GWR network itself. There's another shuttle that's worth a video on its own, featuring an awkward station to get to. I'll give you brownie points for guessing what the shuttle is. The awkward station is your only clue.
Season. I've been there on the team, but it's just like...